7.05, even quicker than Bubba Pollard and quicker than Chase Elliott in qualifying. The 14-year-old from Mooresville, North Carolina, John Hunter Nemechek. Well, he's out qualified some good talent, and now some good talent will try to out qualify him. Nemechek, a 15.705. Two, a white flag. Kyle 7.72. Busch, did he have anything left in that 51 car for lap number two? We're going to find out at half the straightaway.